State transport officials are defending their decision to carry out railway track work next Saturday, potentially creating a travel nightmare on a busy night in the city. Around 80,000 people are expected to attend A-League and Big Bash games at Moore Park, with plenty more travelling to the CBD for the Sydney Festival. But they're confident buses can replace the suspended train services.